and as far as possible, returned it to its rightful owners. And the legend? Well, treasures have their own particular life. It wasn't there. But people came looking for it anyhow, and the legend of the Brittany grew and grew. And Cabo Blanco prospered. And Giff? That's Marie down there in Giff's pool. In Giff's house on top of the hill. In Cabo Blanco, where legends are born.
My love.
Next week, as part of the Talking Pictures season of films, we're showing one of the classics of modern cinema, All the President's Men, starring Robert Redford and Dustin Hoffman as the two newspaper reporters who uncovered the Watergate scandal. That's at 11 o'clock next Friday evening. And another, but altogether different classic, is tomorrow night here on One, when we find Robert Redford again, teaming up this time with Paul Newman for one of the most successful films of all time, following the adventures of those two bank robbers, Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. That's at 8:15 tomorrow evening here on One. Now, Anne Nightingale introduces Late Night in Concert, featuring Howard Jones.
Hello and welcome to Late Night in Concert. And tonight we follow our very own Howard Jones to Japan to see him perform at the NHK Hall in Tokyo. Howard became one of Britain's most popular singer, songwriter, performers in the mid-80s with a string of hits such as Hide and Seek, Pearl in the Shell and Like to Get to Know You Well, which should shortly be joined by some more hits when he releases a new album early next year. But Howard has had his share of difficulties before attaining what is never, ever overnight success. He'd been a piano teacher and, to supplement his income as an itinerant songwriter, embarked with his wife Jan on a scheme of selling fruit and veg off the back of a lorry. Well, they were managing to raise a few bob a week from this until a runaway car smashed into the lorry, injuring Jan quite severely. Well, she was so grateful to be alive that she was reluctant to claim any kind of compensation. But when she was eventually persuaded to do so, Jan used the money to buy Howard a synthesizer. And from then on, he was on his way. If you've never seen Howard Jones live before, you're in for a visual treat. From Japan, Howard Jones.